Welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to show and explain you great possibilities to close SAP GUI modes and to log off from the SAP system really easily. Enjoy this video and let's get started. So here we are right now in the transaction code SE16 end for the general table display. And if I'm using /O in the command field, now I can see how many SAP modes I have currently open, and I have just one open. So in this case, I would like to open a couple of windows more. So the third one, the fourth one, the fifth one, and the sixth one. So now we can see that I have currently opened 6 SAP modes, 6 sessions. And if you would like to end a session, then you can just, as I have done, use the prefix /O, click on one entry, and then you can delete a session or use the key combination shift and F2. And right now we're seeing the outcome. I have just 5 modes or sessions open. If you want to, you can also use the shortcut /I in the command field to close this session. Or if you want to, in the top right corner, there you can click on this X to close this window. Now we're seeing that I have 3 modes still open. And there are 2 really, really great shortcuts that you should use in your daily work with the SAP system to close and to log off from the SAP system. And the first one is /NEND. And once you've done this, then this pop-up will occur, which asks you if you really want to log off because unsaved data will be lost. And if you would click on this yes button, if you confirm this shortcut, then all the SAP modes, all the windows will be closed and you will be logged off from the SAP system. I don't do this right now because I would like to show you another really useful shortcut that I every day use with the handling of SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA. And this is /NEX. And this is because, why is this shortcut so great? Because once you've hit the enter key after you've typed in this shortcut, then all the windows, all the modes will be closed. You will be logged off from the SAP system without being asked. So keep this in mind. Maybe you have to save any data. Please check in other windows if you really would like to log off. But especially for me, I can close every window really fast and easily with this shortcut. And once I hit the enter key, then I'm logged off from this SAP client, from this SAP system, and all the sessions are closed. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have any advices for me, if you have any questions to me, please let me know in the comment sections, and please subscribe this YouTube channel to not miss very great upcoming videos about interesting facts in SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.